Growing trees from seed is hard when you can't feed and breathe. It's like a rose from concrete and the weed between the paving stones, blowing through the streets like a cold breeze. Falling leaves, I hear them souls keep calling me, so I can tell you that story. So many struggles, worries and griefs. God please, we all need food to eat, to put inside our tummies, to become who we wanna be and rise and grow. The seed of the tree don't grow from a concrete rose, through the weed between the stones of this bumpy road, like leaves that fall on the streets when it's cold. Most of us don't get this old, so the story stays unfold. I pour my soul in these songs, preach for the unborn, fading like ghosts. Nobody mourns when they go, nobody knows where to go. No place to go home, no comfort zone. We all born and die alone. I see a lot of young seeds struggling all week, hustling for a little bit of money to buy some weed. Most got nothing to eat, feeling hungry, but they rather choose drops over food inside of their tummies to get some of the stress away that they have to face every day, cause they don't have a proper place to stay. All they have is this wage, building up inside, keeping them occupied for finding some luck in life. It's already hard to stay alive in this crazy time. You see so many of us at a young age die, so I pray at night, hoping I will survive to live to see another day passing by. Before I pass away, I wanna pass on the torch to my newborns, cause before you know, we all gone. This is a new dawn, so get your move on, get your loot, son, and get your degrees. Finish your school, G, and you can become who you wanna be.
Feel
you can be a teacher, a preacher, you can even be a leader. Just don't be a follower, a dreamer, and let negativity feature, but positivity lead you, and love will free you. God will be your God every meter, cause he's your brother's keeper. You just gotta try harder, hope you be a believer. Don't let life beat you down, deceive you, and defeat you. The seed of the tree don't grow from a concrete rose, through the weed between the stones of this bumpy road, like leaves that fall on the streets when it's cold. Most of us don't get this old, so the story stays unfold. I pour my soul in these songs, preach for the unborn, fading like ghosts. Nobody mourns when they go, nobody knows nowhere to go. No place to go home, no comfort zone. We all born and die alone. Seeds can't grow without the love for those. Like the roots of a tree that need water flows to feed on and be strong. We all need some hope so we can breathe in the eye of the storm. Survive through these rainy days and become who you want, son. A true champion, but the system won't let him. Another fallen angel going straight to heaven because of somebody else that feels and reckless actions. Because of the greed another soul can eat, left on their own feet. How can you sleep at night? It doesn't feel right. Look at yourself in the mirror directly, deeply through the eyes, without having the belief in your own lies. We all have to die sometimes and justify to the Most High. So who are we to decide about another man's life and how much it's worth? Did you give birth and make earth? Made earth, made earth, created the universe. No, so how could you take credits and have the nerve to claim another man's work, erase his words, trying to blame him for your own curse and replace it with your own dirt? So you can become first while the next seed won't get a fair turn to grow. The learning process is just too slow. No work, no hopes, no home, no comfort zone. Nowhere to go, all alone, pointed on their own. Man destroy the poison, their own soil. Their worship is the most, sold their own soul over material things and gold. This isn't their fault, this is a direct result of assault. And it's sold on their thoughts before they ever grow old. This is one to grow on, just like poking on your lawn. Like green seeds, flowers and trees that feed on the air they breathe on when the temperature's warm. There's no cloud inside, only blue skies and hot sun. The hot seed of the tree don't grow from a concrete rose, through the weed between the stones of this bumpy road, like leaves that fall on the streets when it's cold. Most of us don't get this old, so the story stays unfold. I pour my soul in these songs, preach for the unborn, fading like ghosts. Nobody mourns when they go, nobody knows nowhere to go. No place to call home, no comfort zone. We all born and die alone. Words are not enough for this corrupt evil plot to keep out the weak seed from freely growing up. So what? And keep them from going up. It's the devil trying to stop them from reaching their full potential, elevating their mental to another level. We all had to learn from bad examples. Life can be so stressful and get you tangled in all types of situations you can barely handle. Every day it's another battle to overcome these unbearable conditions we're living in, and try not to get trampled in the system. They don't care about the children and our feelings. It's all about mass killings, politicians making millions on unaware victims who were all innocent. innocent before they got forced to go to prison. It's a cold existence where your life is controlled by corporate businesses. They only wanna make profit. When the truth using you, you're too being extinguished. Have you moved from the top of the food chain with your name scratched off the guest list? With no more access and no more fame, that's it, end of the game. They will put you to shame. You get rid of you as quick as you came, as quick as you came. Ain't a damn thing gon' change. Forever gon' remain the same. And it's all the same. The seed of the tree don't grow from a concrete rose. Through the weed between the stones of this bumpy road, like leaves that fall on the streets when it's cold. Most of us don't get this old. So the story stays unfold. I pour my soul in these songs. Preach for the unborn, faded like ghosts. Nobody mourns when they gone. Nobody knows nowhere to go. No place to call home, no comfort zone. We all born and die alone.
This goes out to all the affected families who got torn apart in grief, by the deeds of another man's greed, while they eat and feed off the crumbs just to get a decent lunch. This is for the little kids and single moms, that grew up without the loved ones. Strike 2016. Y'all already know what it is. All up in the mix. Lord of chaos. The struggle's real, son. Peace to the gods.